Ladies and gentlemen, the next president of the United States, Donald Trump. Thank you. It's been an honor. God bless.